Which means, thank you for bringing us to this life and letting us live and enjoy this day.
So let us live with honor and mutual respect. Let us walk together as equals forever. Let us be happy and enjoy life. Let us walk together so we get strength. Let us share joys and pains together. Let us walk together so we get well. Let us not forget parents and elders. Let us walk together so we get happiness. Let us observe all acts of charity. Let us walk together so we are family forever. Let us live a long and peaceful life. Let us walk together so we have joy. Let us be friends with love and sacrifice. Let us walk together so we have this friendship forever. Thank you.
Now I have to ask you a very important question for the two of you. I have to ask our bride, Ellen George Friedman, is it your free and easy decision to get married with Gabriela Carignani? So please answer yes.
As the bride?
As the groom.
I guess you misspoke yourself before. Jawohl.
It was very international. So I asked the bride, if you want to contract marriage with your present groom, Ellen George Friedman, so also please handle with yes.
Yes.
So now, I think, put the ring on the finger of your bride, and now it means that I'm officially able to announce that you are officially married to kiss the bride.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night.
I have to ask you, which do you want to have first? Champagne or wedding?
No, it's your decision. Wedding.
I think that's a wonderful decision to have the wedding first. And so I want to welcome you here. I think this is just in the middle of paradise. And normally on a day like today, in Austria, we have a proverb which means that this should be the most beautiful day of the whole life. But I don't want to wish you that this is the most beautiful day, because if I do that, then today it's the peak. So I want to change it a little bit. I want to wish you that you give every day in your whole life the opportunity to be the most beautiful one. And Leo Tolstoy, a very famous poet, once he said that the most important moment in life is always the actual moment. And I'm sure this is a special moment for you. It's not the only one. I'm sure if you ask you about moments you shared together, there have been many in the past.